to build a tower 47 stories high, from the middle of Back Bay right up to the sky. They want to cast a shadow all over Copley Square, from luxury apartments on top of a big store. The prophet Neiman Marcus and Simon Property is not sufficient reason for approval by the city. They want to build a skyscraper right next to Tent City, and clog the street with trucks and make the air dirty. For 3 long years their cranes will endanger pedestrians, and yet another wind tunnel will be created by the end. To profit Neiman Marcus and Simon Property is not sufficient reason for approval by the city. They promise many jobs when they build with borrowed cash, but if they can't pay off their debts, with a big hole will be stuck, and none of the apartments will be affordable to the poor, or even to the workers who build them with their labor. To profit Neiman Marcus and Simon Property is not Back Bay Tower, and to enclose public space and glass on Neiman Marcus stock and go higher, then it's time to stop this skyscraper from being built on the Copley Mall, and to protest as a community, and to protest a city hall. Approved.